Cheers, it's Joy Shot Jules here from the Big Happiness Experiment, and I'm here with a biohack for your brain, for your body, for your nervous system, for your resilience, for your happiness today. And what I am wanting to share with you is that within the Big Happiness HQ, we have attention and intention focus days where every day is a particular focus. And today it is Sunday. So on a Sunday, our Sundays are given over to self-love Sunday. Now, what we do on self-love Sunday is quite sort of self-explanatory, isn't it? We give ourselves a lot of self-love and a lot of self-compassion. And I help you along the way, if it's something that you fancy doing for yourself, by actually saying to you, on a Sunday, I want you to have a challenge, not necessarily a rule, but play a game, okay, of no CCJs. Now, what do I mean by that? If any of you understand the terminology, I know in the UK, a CCJ is quite a negative thing. A CCJ stands for a county court judgment, and it's, you know, it's a worry about going into debt and not having enough money. So there's a real negativity around it. A CCJ now stands for no criticism of yourself or others. So stop criticizing yourself, stop putting yourself down. On a Sunday, no criticism, okay? So don't criticize, don't put yourself down in any way, and don't put others down, because when you put others down, you put yourself down. It affects you just as much as you think it's sort of helping you to express how you feel. It's actually impeding on your own self-worth and your own sort of happiness levels. So that's the first C. The second C out of the CCJs is no comparison. Do not compare yourself to others. Right now, we are experiencing massive fear, and there is a fear pandemic because of the pandemic that is in the world. And there is so much comparison of how we're doing compared to other people. And, you know, we're living our life online. We're living our life scrolling through social media and seeing other people starting to blossom with their business online, or parents doing a fantastic job with their children and playing games and making up timetables for homeschooling, and this constant sort of comparison, and you sort of, you know, constantly analyzing what you're doing compared to somebody else. What I would say to you is, a lot of people put things out on social media that makes them feel good. It's not about them being big-headed and bragging and going, oh, look at me, look how fantastic my life is. You know, even though we've got a crisis going on, my life is great. What they're actually doing is saying, you know, I'm really struggling with this at the moment, and putting this out there to say I'm doing okay and I'm doing well at this is actually helping them feel better. So don't compare yourself to their world that looks amazing. There's a term that a friend of mine, Paul, introduced me to many years ago. And he said, don't compare your insides to their outsides. And I've shared that many, many times with clients. Stop comparing your world to this sometimes false world that you're seeing on Facebook, Instagram, social media, etc. So that is the second C. And the J in the CCJ stands for no judgment. Stop judging on Sunday, okay? No judgment of yourself, no judgment of others. It is such a self-harming habit that so many of us get stuck in. And self-harming habits in our world are called nasties. and when you get stuck in them, they become looped into your nervous system, into your brain, into your mindset, and you start to just practice these things without even realizing you're doing it. So please, please, please bear in mind that Sunday, if you want it to be, if you want to take up this challenge, Sunday is now all about no CCJs, no comparison of yourself, no criticism of yourself, no judgment of yourself. And no, none of that to any other people as well. I can guarantee if you bring this into your household every Sunday, it will make a radical difference to the way you feel. So that is my little sort of 6 mad minutes. There we go. I managed to more or less do it today. 6 mad minutes with Jules. And it's a really good practice to strengthen your self-worth and make you feel much more caring and compassionate towards yourself. So I'll sign off and say joy shots to you, and I'll see you again. Take care.
If you've enjoyed this video, then I would highly recommend you check out the courses that we have available at the moment. On the Big Happiness website, you will find links to any courses that we've got available. Two that I would highly recommend to you are one, Hardwiring Happiness. That is a 7-day experiment into learning how you can start to hardwire your brain and your nervous system for happiness. It is jam-packed with tools, with techniques, with knowledge, with the science of self. So that's number one. Number two, if you fancy a deeper dive and a much more experiential experience, then I would recommend Boost to you. Now, Boost stands for Biohacks to Optimize and Organize Self-Exploration and Transformation. Basically, it's about helping you to build real resilience amid fear and uncertainty. So if you're ready to make sense of your thinking, your behaviours, your negative patterns, those patterns of protection that I like to call them, then Boost would be a good place for you to go and explore yourself. So have a look at the links, and I hope to see you there.